Hello, YouTubers. We are now into the Seven of Cups. Seven of Cups. I'm going to try to go a little bit quicker because I'm tired. I've had a long day. No dinner. But anyways, doesn't matter. So the Seven of Cups, it's all about illusions and options. And if you see all the cups like floating around all over the place, and I wish you could really see. He is submerged in like a swamp or something. And his eyes are like, I don't want to say glazed over. He's almost like zombified. And there's not a lot of motion going on with him. He's like, what the heck do I pick? I need help. So this is almost like having too many options, even if those options are not realistic in your head. And I could totally relate to that because I'm kind of like living my brain a little bit. But so I just happened to pull that side, the reverse or negatively aspected. And it says, things are not as bad as you think they are. You're in a safe place, though it may be uncomfortable. So keep your wits about you. Slowly begin to look around for allies. Sorry. Accept advice as it is offered. Things will help. Wait, these things will help put you back in a proportion. Proportion. So you can see what steps to take. Blech. That was really hard to say. I'm going to start all over again. Okay. You're in a safe place, although it may be uncomfortable, so keep your wits about you. Slowly begin to look for allies. Accept advice as it is offered. These things will help put you back in proportion so you can see exactly what steps to take next. In matters of love, avoid escalating emotional situation through melodrama or blame. That is this. Stuck in a swamp. Yeah. So he's kind of freaking out. I want you to see the other side to this beautiful, beautiful card. And it's almost like he's still in the swamp and it's from behind. He's like, oh, the Holy Grail. I've got seven of them. Auspicious aspect. Or upright, however you're reading. If you can't decide how to proceed or you're unable to choose between options, this card advises you to do nothing at the present. A breakthrough will come and a choice will become much more clear, even obvious. Try to move forward when things are murky is unwise and lead to entangling yourself in a situation that is even murkier. Stay still. Wait for further instruction. Which, it's interesting, this talks a lot about like advice and being confused with options and whatnot, and I don't know. I personally don't like being told what to do, even though I really love the tarot cards and I consult them nearly daily. Interesting. Anyways, so I want you to look at the other deck that I have, and you see all the different cups. And it's almost like overwhelming. You're like, ooh, that's attractive. Ooh, that's interesting. Ooh, I could do that. So it could be a situation if you're asking, especially about a job or a direction or even a boyfriend or a lover, whatever. Business partner, marriage partner, anything. You're daydreaming. You have in your brain too many options. So, you know, I agree. Let's not move hasty because you have too many things in your head and possibilities. It might be the time to sit down with a notepad and explore all the options that we think we have. A lot of times it is nothing but just really pie in the sky or sandcastles and whatnot. And, you know, like the reality or the good options might be like one or two, and they're hidden within all of these seven. You're going to have to hunt them down. So feel free to bust out with a notepad and say, well, you know, this is my option. I can move to California. I could stay here. I can move back to Phoenix to be closer to my son. I could start my own business. I mean, these are all where my brain has been stuck in a Seven of Cups situation. So it's about illusions and nothing. When you're talking partnerships and whatnot, When this is reversed, it is a really good thing. I really just don't like the Seven of Cups, by the way. Just a personal thing. But when it's reversed, it can mean that illusions are lifting. And that helps so much because that means your brain is clearing up. The brain fog is no longer there. Your illusions, you're cutting through the bullshit and seeing, maybe I can't be an actress. Maybe I can't marry a harem of six men. Or maybe I can't have all the girls I think I can. Or, maybe I can't, whatever the case may be, have a job as a film producer and have zero experience, I mean, so these are like illusions are kind of dissipating and you're starting to see clearly, and that's a really good thing. So that's probably the only time when I'm like, oh, I'm glad that I got the Seven of Cups because it's flipped over. Anyhow, that is